Alright, this exercise is called a 6-point scapular push-up. So 6 points is on all fours. Make sure hands are underneath your shoulders, knees are underneath your hips, and toes are plugged into the ground. For scapular push-up, there's no bend in the elbow. It's all from the shoulder blades. I want to sink down and try to touch my shoulder blades together and then push them far apart. So I'm not bending my elbows, just retracting and protracting my shoulder blades while maintaining a neutral spine. It's very easy to arch and round your back. So keep your spine neutral and just move from the shoulders, being mindful also not to hike your shoulders down. Keep them away from your ears. That is a 6-point scapular push-up.